Caroma would like to introduce their thermostatic mixing valve. The TMV20 is suitable for hospitals, aged care and childcare centres where safety and water temperature control are paramount. Located between the hot water supply and plumbing fixtures, it regulates water temperatures to prevent scalding, providing protection against thermal shock. Caroma's TMV20 can service multiple outlets simultaneously and is ideal for hospital and aged care en-suites. The TMV20 operates by regulating the flow of hot and cold water, ensuring constant supply of mixed water at a specified temperature. Water flow is controlled by a thermostatic element that responds to temperature changes, expanding and contracting rapidly. This allows precise amounts of hot or cold water into the mixing chamber. If the water is too hot, the valve reduces hot water flow and increases cold water to maintain a specified outlet water temperature and ensures optimal user safety. If cold or hot water supply fails, the valve will automatically shut off all flow to the outlet, eliminating any risk to users. The valve's design has been optimized to deliver high water volumes, allowing it to service multiple outlets consistently. If servicing is required, a unique, removable cartridge system makes any maintenance quick and easy. Caroma's TMV20 features an anti-scaling coating for durability in hard water conditions. Its core range features four configurations, allowing maximum flexibility and speed during installation. A complete stainless steel housing unit is available with either a hinged door or a removable door, both with a lock for added security. All units are suitable for either concealed or exposed wall mounting, or the valve can be purchased as a standalone product. For serviceability, a comprehensive spare parts offer ensures Caroma is your trusted brand for a total solutions package. The Caroma TMV20. Functionality and reliability.